First, open your desired web. Now search the following CLI. Click on the official page. Click the Download for Windows button. Open the default downloads folder. Now run the installer file. Click the Next button. Now choose the installation path. Click on the Install button to start installing process. Let's verify the installation. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.